Hi everyone, I'm back, and I've just done my other eye. You can see, I don't know if this looks good. You can tell me if it looks good or looks funny. I've never done this dark of a color in my eye. Actually looks better on the video than in person. That's awesome. Okay, and what I'm gonna do now is my lip. Okay, I've shown you all my lip products in my lip gloss and lipstick collection video, but I'll just show you a bit, like, I'll just show you how I put this on. So I use a conditioner, it's Burt's Bees, all over my lip first. Okay, and then I don't like mixing my lipsticks, so I put one on top of the lid and one on the bottom lid, and then I do like this, blend it in. So I use a top lid, I put Spunky by Prestige. Okay, so I'm gonna do a nude look, nude lipstick look today. I like that, it's my favorite kind of color. Considering I already did very bright eyes, so I would do nude on lip. And then just like this. Okay, and then get the liquid gloss, the one in the tube. Squeeze it on our lip pencil. And then just dab it on. And then go like this after you dab it on. Get this glossy nude look. Looks good. So that's my lip. So this is my whole look, my whole makeup look. This is my routine. It usually doesn't take this long, but I have to show you in a video, and I usually, so hopefully you like it. And if you like all, and watch all my other parts, I don't know which part this is, I'll just label it on the title. But there's other parts. If you haven't watched that one, watch those before you watch this one. And if you like something, comment below or whatever you use. This is the way I do makeup. Like, again, I'm saying I'm not really good at putting makeup on. I'm very, like, amateur at putting makeup on. So hopefully this is okay. This looks good. It works for me. And that's it. I don't know, my bangs down. Yes, I did cut my bangs on my own yesterday. They were too long, look. No, they're shorter. Okay. Oh, that's it. And thanks for watching. Bye-bye.